So, all you sports people, I want to get you to hear your opinions on this. Transgender athletes are playing against, like, transgender men are playing women's sports, girls' sports, and dominating them. Should they be allowed to play against young girls? And if you guys who have daughters and stuff like that, would you want your daughter in a wrestling match against a young transgender person? Would you want your daughter competing on a basketball court and transgender track and field? Transgender Jamie, I messed up. You know what I mean?
I have daughters that play sports, and I'm going to say no. Because the thing is, despite of what sexual preference they want to be, the bottom line is they still have the strength, speed, and domination of a male against a female. So the thing is, if you're going to come into the sport and you're going to dominate it, I mean, that to me, that's not being a winner. You know what I'm saying? You're playing in a lower class of athletes than you are. I say no. I wouldn't want my daughters playing with
you can't ignore that. There is just obviously a difference between men and women, you know, physically. You know, despite what we're being told or broadcast, what we're pretending is, it's a difference. You know, what I mean, men have stronger musculature, stronger bone structure. But you know, it is what it is. You know what I mean? So
Brandon Milk said no. Brandon True said no.
I think most people are going to say no.
Yeah, exactly. Because it's just common sense. It's common.
Yeah.
I'm telling you now, one of them. I guess a transgender man to woman. I don't know how to go. Whatever. The man that turned to a woman, if he's wrestling my daughter and whipping her ass, I'm coming out there.
Yeah. I should be allowed to wrestle too. I should be able to come out there and wrestle too.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. That's like having a woman wrestler on or a person on steroids.
It's like being on ACH, bro.
Be 100% right. That's why steroids are illegal, because they improve your strength. But now you're going to let somebody get on that has a lot more strength than the average female and get on the sport and dominate. It's the same thing as somebody being on steroids.
See what Lisa said? Same thing. Yeah, man. Yeah.
Yeah. Exactly. Same thing.
Yep.
I like the idea when somebody said they should have their own league. That maybe that works out, because all sports should have parity. You know, that's part of competition, making sure that it's fair, you know?
Absolutely. So, like, I imagine in boxing, like female boxing, how would that look? Yeah, transgender man. I mean,
I wonder what a feminist saw on it, though, man. I really wonder what a feminist saw.
That's a good question, Dirk. That's a good question.
But the thing is, what allows them not to still play in male sports? They're still males, right?
Well, yeah,
so they do off the field.
Watch it, Rodney. We might get banned by calling him a man still.
I'm not trying to offend anybody. But the thing is that you still should be able to play in the male sports. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, whatever you do off the court is your business.
They don't feel like that. They want the revolution to start. Don't be calling them no men just because they got a penis and testosterone.
Ain't that what a man is?
They don't want to hear that. No, they doing the remix. That's it.
So then it's the remix.
Yeah.
You know how you buy a suit and it's reversible? Well, that's what it is now with the human body.
But it's sad. But I feel bad because it got a guy right now in college. I think he's playing at a D2 school. I mean, I'm sorry if I'm saying it wrong for people. He used to be a man and now he's a woman. So, he's in there dominating. I just feel bad for these young ladies. Like, you can't. That's like going against Charles Oakley. You know what I'm saying? And you Dominic Doors or whatever. Like, you know, it's just not fair, bro. It's not fair. So yeah. I think
you could probably mess up scholarships for certain females as a result of you coming.
That's what I'm saying too. Yeah. What happens? And then what happens to the scholarships, man? Do transgenders all get the scholarships now? You know?
Yeah.
So, and I think it's unfair.
That's a good question. I didn't think about that.
Yeah, that's what I
think is unfair, because I think that there has to be some type of ruling on the that thing about you, what you identify with. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm in my 40s. I'll be like, yo, I just identify with being 16 years old. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you just can't, you know, like, you know. And I just think that's unfair to just do that. And then when I'll be walking around the high schools, like, I know I'm 40, but y'all know how I really feel. Like,
yeah.